What's up, everybody? Back with another reaction video. And this we are reacting to One Punch Man episode 4. We last left off with Saitama and Genos pulling up on House of Zoo. I think that's their name. Genos blowing up the building. Saitama was like, we could have at least, you know, gone through the stuff that they set up for us. That's kind of rude. Met up with Beetleborg. And the scientist, because Beetleborg was talking crazy. I called him B. That was racist. I'm sorry. He started rapping. It sounded like he started rapping. Genos tried his best, but he just couldn't do it. In typical fashion that I assume it will be. And Saitama handled it. That, and he, not only did he miss the sale, but he also tried to tell him the way he got strong. And they told him to fuck off, basically. And he was just like, I don't know what to tell you, man. This is how I got it. A regular workout. But yeah, that's how that went. I'm excited to see what this episode is about. Like, share, subscribe, comment. I appreciate you all. I love you all as long as I can. Don't forget to hit that bell so you get a notification every time I post a video. Let's get into it. I mean... Okay, I'm gonna let him cook. He is cooking. Damn, he kinda spitting. In a way, he's kind of spitting. In a way, he's hey, he might be on to something. Okay, well, you can't do that, but I understand what you're doing. Yeah, you're gonna destroy the high rise. Damn, they all look like Nappa. I'm sorry that his face made me have that reaction. Damn! I didn't think he meant like that. I thought he meant he was gonna like wreck the apartment. He's definitely supposed to be like Nappa or some shit. That's terrible, bro. People just lost their homes for no reason. He's not saying bad things, though. Hey, bicycle guy, what's up? I've never seen him before.
How did I see that?
That's a terrible superhero to be. I'm not gonna lie to you. Unless he's just a regular dude on a bike, then that's fine. But if he's a superhero, that's hilarious. What do your dreams be? Definitely Dragon Ball. I mean, that's cool. That's dope. Bro, he said this. he said there's no reason for me to get involved. Nah, this show is great. Paradises. Bro got the pointiest head I've ever seen in my life. Hey, so he is a superhero. That's unfortunate. Do you think though? Having to park the bike? Oh, he has a name. Oh, that's terrible. You call it like Wraith. So extra. Sasuke! Dead bodies is crazy. How did you possibly get that mixed up? Now that we see the actual building. Well, that's not gonna happen. Alright, let's have some shonen shit happen. Oh! Damn. I'm sure this is censored, but still, that's insane. The amount of bloodshed this would be. Yep. That's tough. Protect your neck. It's a terrorist. What he feared is actually happening. That's fucking hilarious, bro. God damn. That shit is fast as fuck, boy. He's just going down the stretch, but he's probably on top of it already. Abrupt ass ending. You got cocky. Bro pretended to be knocked out to die.
Kano Kaijin ni tsuzuki. Mata shite mo ore wa
Oh, he was also trying? Oh, no, this is Genos. Okay. I don't. What are you trying to say? Oh, is that it? The hair. Ooh. Okay. Yeah, that boy is OP. M. For personal reasons, I'm here to smash your head. Why you? Oh, I guess he was too fast. I was about to say, why you ain't do that to the other dude, huh? That guitar riff. The design is trash. That is a trash design. Hold on, wait a minute. Now it just looks like a bodysuit, but I know your arms is in hell. So dumb. No, he's not. I love all the tropes. Having bro naked is crazy. Which is fair. Oh, he's about to get killed. He dead ass told you too. That's the craziest part. That reaction time is fucking crazy. It's lit. Just cause he's bald is kinda racist. Not his feelings being hurt. Fucking Sasuke. Bro is not phased at all. Ew, creepy as hell. Dog is literally not phased. Can I go home? Bro, Why was there so much animation on it? Bro, don't give a single shit. Bro, I know that shit hurt. Oh, that's terrible, bro. Such a redundant name. That's funny. He touched another dude's sack. No one knows who I am. No one knows you. That was funny. They should start a website. Weirdo spout nonsense viewed with suspicion. So stupid. Oh, booty butt naked, pointed up. Oh, ew. Is this the robot? As twice. How do you afford this place? I don't think so, but I see where you're coming from. It's just fire. Hold on. Come on now. If you watch Cowboy Bebop, you know how you get down. Hey. Hey. All right. Well, obviously, I'm not going to show that, but that was crazy. Hey, he's at the Hero Registry. I'm the recently reformed Hammerhead. Yo, Hammerhead was hilarious. Like, the fact that his thick skull saved him the first time against Sonic, and he fell to the ground pretending he was dead, got up, ran, and the second time he thanked his mom crying that he was born with a thick skull. And Saitama, bro, Saitama sack tapping him. Oh my god, that was hilarious. And the fact that actually nobody knows him because he's not registered as a hero. He just says it, does things, and people just think they disappear. And someone else gets the credit. Man, I've enjoyed every episode. This might be my favorite so far. And I know there's going to be other ones that are my favorite too, but this shit was hilarious, man. Oh, this was hilarious. There's not even much to say about it. It was just pure comedy. Oh, it's funny as hell. And I think I know what my thumbnail for this one's going to be. All right. Like, share, subscribe, comment. I appreciate you all. I love you all as long as I can. What's next? Don't forget to hit the bell so you get a notification every time I post a video. I'll be here next week. Hopefully you're here with me. See you next time.